A massive fire in Lakeview destroyed a house and led to damage at neighboring residences. Several people are now displaced. WGN's Angelica Sanchez reports.
Well, as you can see behind me, this home is being torn down following a two-alarm fire. We're told this is all due to safety reasons. City crews coordinated this controlled demolition. We've learned this fire has displaced several people. Some of them didn't even live in the home that went up in flames. Clouds of heavy smoke fill the air as a home in Chicago's Lakeview neighborhood begins to cave in.
I just can't believe that something like that could happen.
Flames consumed every floor.
It completely destroyed the house that it started in, and I think it did a bit of damage in the coach house behind.
Chicago firefighters arrived to the 1400 block of West Fletcher around 6 a.m. It was declared a two-alarm fire. They say no one was inside the home at the time, but several people are displaced. The American Red Cross was on scene to help.
They have to just tear down the house that burned, so they had to tow a bunch of cars that were in front.
Samantha McNellis lives one building down from the home that caught fire. She says while the fire didn't reach her home, water did.
I don't know how the water thing works with the fire hydrants, but it caused the basement in my apartment to flood completely.
She says her roommate woke up to 18 inches of water.
She told me that the doors literally burst open from the water pressure downstairs. When my roommate woke up, I think it was at her knees. And then when I got here, like just up to the doorknobs.
She says she and her roommate will have to stay elsewhere tonight.
As of right now, it is inhabitable, but I think eventually, hopefully, at least I'll be able to move back in. I'm not sure about my roommate.
By the afternoon, the light of day showed the extent of the damage to the home's exterior and interior. For safety reasons, city crews prepared the home for controlled demolition. Now, we are still waiting for more information from fire officials on the cause of this blaze. Meantime, there were no reports of injuries to residents or firefighters that responded to the scene. Reporting in the Lakeview neighborhood, Angelica Sanchez, WGN News.